Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Thank the bus driver. This one's right here. Oh my god. Gotta get another weapon. Hey! 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 Is that a human? I got lucky with that first shot on the sniper. Otherwise, we've been going into a pickaxe fight. Ammo? No. I'm shocked that somebody landed here. Am I in the safe zone? I am not. Alright. Let's see if we can go into this house over here. I guess I can use the rift. Use that to get up to Valhalla. I like the auto sniper. What is it? Semi-auto sniper? Is that what it's called? Yeah, I like it. It's a really good weapon. Yes, sir. Thank you. Go. Take that. Get some other people here, obviously. I would like to get into the fighting, but some other weapons, though. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I don't know. See anybody? Get a rocket launcher? He could have just destroyed me instantly. Just love the location of all of the loot. It's just great. It's much better than in the most recent season that happened. I take this just now to max out? Maybe Greasy? Greasy's a better spot? That must have been bots. He must have been a bot. It's nice that there's no more vehicles, as in, you know, like cars. These are really funny, so I think it's more apropos for tonight. I forgot about these homes right here. Oh my. Is there better loot in the far off places? Gunshots. Have a lot of AR ammo, do I? I hope you guys do. Yeah? No. Take the blue AR. This seems like a pretty good loadout. Didn't there used to be a chest in here? Maybe not here? The sound is improved from the original version. Where to go? Nowhere. A minute 17, huh? Should probably pause the recording since I'm not really gonna go anywhere. Reload your weapons. All right. There's a boatload of people with a tremendous skill level. I'm just hoping to try to keep up a little bit as best I can and get lucky. And there's shifty shafts, but it's kind of right there in the center. I don't want to go over there. It's terrifying. Oh, there's nothing over here on this side of the map. Oh, that's funny. The map does have some dead locations, I guess? Which is fine. It's still one of the best maps they ever made. Probably the second best map, I'd say. I think Chapter 3 map is the best. and then this one or the season after this, something like that. Oh my, I'll keep the semi-auto sniper. Whoa. This is the basement, huh? Alright. This is a great place! Hey. Oh, that's a house. It's nice not having all the floating particles and stuff. So can I say that I cleaned out Snobby and Greasy? This dude's got a nice little balcony over here. It's a good view. 30 seconds to close. Somebody could probably still snipe me and I can't see them. People left. Here we go. Where is this? Hopefully by the time I get there, there's just two people left. A bot and myself. Which would be two bots. Let's see what we got. Yeah, I'm not familiar with this area. That's great. Oh, no, I remember this place. Yeah, with the chair. Yeah. What you got over here? Rocket launcher? Okay. I forgot this home over here. Oh, it's a burst. A loot drop right there. Is this stupid? I think this was really dumb. Hand cannon. No, thank you. There used to be a zip line from there to there. That must have been in later seasons. Somebody may already be there. Let's see. Was farther over. No, I think it was over here. Yeah. Long time ago. Nice. You got a big shield to help me out. 8 people left. some builds over there. It's a drop. Straight ahead. Okay. Oh, man. Right here? Oh, it'd be nice to get on that hill, though. Just in case storm comes back and I need it or something. It's not that far, but let's go. I'm terrified. Hands are shaking. Anxiety is building. This is why I don't play solos. God. There's a zip line. To get onto that mountain. I think I'm gonna do that. I'll get destroyed on this thing. I have to move forward just a little bit. Over there. I'm so scared. He's running. 8 seconds. Thank you. I wish I had taken care of the other guy. I should have shot at this guy instead. I'm running out of ammo with this guy. I don't know where he is. Oh, dang, GG's, GG's, what a good game. Dang, I almost had that, didn't I? He got me really good when we were building. 3 frags, 937. What a good game. Let me do one more. That guy had 10 frags. When he was shooting the other guy, I should have been shooting him. Oh, man. Hands are still shaking. I should have finished healing as best as I could. It was a mistake that I did not. I was concerned that he was coming up right by me. Can I make it? I think I'm... short. The reason I'm landing here is because one of the earliest wins I ever had was landing here. And there used to be like a bunny made out of builds here. And I had landed here and I got a win. And I had barely survived coming out of here. So I wanted to land here. That match, I don't have a... there's not a video for it or anything like that, so I wanted to get a video of me landing here. God. Alright. I assume somebody landed here. Hand cannon? No. Great. Very good. I'm in the safe zone. I love how you... there's a person here. I love how you can build from one house to the next. Is there a basement? Oh, that seems familiar. What you got? Of interest. Yeah, I remember this basement. Okay. And I think, you know, if I get a LMG, I don't want to run out of ammo. It's a bit of a rookie mistake right there. The heals, unless I get a SMG or something. Oh, sniper. That really helped me last match. Oh, you can only carry one though. The game is just much more balanced. Chapter 1. I mean, the grenade launcher is probably too much, but other than that, it's definitely a much better version of Fortnite. They should really just make this a permanent mode. And chug jugs. Should I just stay here? A lot of chug jugs, no snipers. I probably didn't loot those houses fully. Yeah, I'll take it. Take the minis. I've never seen that many chug jugs. That's amazing. Minis? Thank you. Get a lot of this place is stacked. Or I got lucky. I don't know if they have 100% spawn rate or not. The chests don't. I don't know if the ammo blocks them. I would assume no. Greasy again. Yep. 210. Well, I don't have LMG, so that's fine. I'd like to try to get up to Valhalla. 45 seconds. Should be able to. Oh man, that's a cool looking golf cart. I think. Oh geez. Can you make that jump? I have no idea. Oh wow. Glad this thing has got a little bit of a roof. Don't get sniped. Can avoid getting sniped. Yeah. What? Oh! I got fall damage from that? There we go. I'll take it. I got fall damage from it. Oh, there's a campfire. There. Pretty good loadout. I couldn't find a sniper. Chug jug. There's builds here, but I don't hear or see any shooting. So there used to be a chest around here. Okay. Missing ammo. Must be bots. Now I'm just gonna embarrass myself. I got all these weapons and I'm not gonna do well. I'm just gonna embarrass myself. Can we get a high ground? Where is the high ground here? Nothing? I heard gunshots. I'm going in. He didn't move. He just kept on going in the same direction. I want to get that loot. Oh, it wasn't worth it. Thank you. I don't know where the other dude went. But he was shooting at. I'm moving to high ground. Oh, six people left. This feels very much deja vu. Is there a way up here? Oh, there's a zip line. Okay. That's right, I remember the zip line. Alright, I got some extra minis. I got some builds. There. Oh. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. I know where the last two people are. Where'd you go? man. Oh, jeez. 2 second places in a row. I didn't get the pump shot off, or I got it off and I missed. Otherwise, if I had gotten it, oh man. 3 frags, 509 on damage. All right, I think that's really good. Please like the video if you liked it. You can dislike it if you did not. And if you want to support me more, smash that subscribe button to Heartbreakers. Definitely love the season. This is Chapter 4, Season 5, but it's a redo of Chapter 1, Season 5, I believe. And then I got to land at the place that I landed at and got one of my early wins. I couldn't get the win, though, so we'll have to keep on trying, or I'll have to keep on trying. Thanks for watching. There's a Chapter 1, Chapter 2, Chapter 3, and Chapter 4 playlist, so you can see, I guess, majority of the seasons for Fortnite. All right, thanks for watching. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye. Mm-hmm.